Developing now in a local crime alert, Southaven Police scrambling to find the gunman who killed a 14-year-old early this morning. Right now, detectives just don't have much to go on. They found the teen lying next to a vehicle when they arrived at the intersection of Tuscany Way and Surrey Lane. Police hope witness interviews, now underway, will shed more light on exactly what happened.